anybody ever been to a sound immersion or heard the gong or? Yeah. Good. Okay. So there's some of you who kind of know what to expect.
No.
For those of you who do not.
You never know.
For those of you who don't know, this is a very, we're dealing with some very pure and sometimes almost primal vibrations. They kind of get to the very core. They, the gong especially kind of will activate your pituitary gland, which is that master gland, and start getting the hormones coursing around and wakes up your intuition, heals your nervous system. I mean, it's an ancient instrument, and it is a sound that kind of cuts the thoughts. So if you're anything like I am, and 2 minutes into your meditation, 30 seconds into your meditation, you're already making your laundry list of things that you need to do. Yes, this is something, if you can really let go into the sound of it and the vibration of it, it is something that kind of, whether you want it to or not, is gonna stop the thoughts. Now you might be having emotions and other things that come up during it, but the mental, what you're used to mentally is kind of gonna be changed. And so to just really relax and breathe into it, to allow the body and the mind to just be taken where it will go with the sound, that's my advice to you. Anything else?
And that emotional piece, the almost feeling of overwhelm, sometimes comes not so much because of the volume of the instruments, but more the intensity of the energy that's being produced. In relation to your intention, and we always start with an intention. So think about something that really is in the forefront of your consciousness that you've been working on, whether it be changing a relationship or changing a dream or the trajectory of your life, anything that's really kind of right there in the front of your awareness. Make an intention for shifting and transformation. And the way that this works is that the energy of the sound is like Wendy says, is so pure that it forces you down into those deep theta and delta states. And that's where the true transformation and shifting and healing happens. Thank you.
Thank you.
long time sun shine upon you, all love surround you, and the sweet light within you guide your way on. Namaste.